airships are making a return after a century-long absence, and they're now more versatile than ever. Today, these airships function as multi-purpose flying hubs, bringing connectivity to remote regions and monitoring climate change with state-of-the-art equipment. Sceye airships are revolutionizing our efforts to improve life on Earth. They relay signals directly to mobile devices, offering a more cost-effective alternative to building communication towers on land. Moreover, from their elevated vantage point, these massive airships collect data on plant health, soil composition, and greenhouse gas levels. This data helps forecast natural disasters and develop strategies to combat climate change. We are on the cusp of an exciting era, where old technologies are being revived to serve a greater purpose safeguarding our shared home. Large businesses, farms, and utility companies can really benefit from the SolarXOne drone. Resembling an airplane with solar panels on its broad wings, these panels charge the drone's batteries using sunlight, significantly extending its airtime. It's also designed to transmit cellular signals, and its electronics can be easily integrated into existing networks. SolarXOne can even monitor climate changes, such as during volcanic eruptions. The developers explain that while the drone is fully automated, it can also operate alongside a human pilot, allowing one person to manage multiple drones from a centralized command center. Here's an innovative technology from Denmark Wavepiston. This modular system tackles two global issues at once. First, it helps desalinate seawater, and second, it converts wave motion into energy. The system consists of structures stretching from deep waters to the coast. Powerful pumps collect salt water and send it to shore-based purification facilities. After a few cycles, the water is ready for use. Meanwhile, large cable-mounted screens generate electricity by swaying with the waves, much like solar panels or wind turbines. Currently, the technology is being tested off the coast of Spain, and in time, it could disrupt the market for fuel made from oil. Skai isn't exactly a helicopter or a car. It's designed to transport passengers through the air over short distances, like from a countryside home to an office. Skai's specifications are impressive. It can reach speeds of up to 185 kilometers per hour and travel up to 240 kilometers. However, its standout feature is its eco-friendly power source. Skai's engine runs on liquid hydrogen, making it an environmentally friendly option, with refueling taking less than 10 minutes. The designers also included fail-safe redundancy in key systems like rotors, fuel cells, and computers, meaning Skai can still complete a flight even if failures occur. In an emergency, the vehicle is equipped with a parachute system that ensures a safe landing, and the cabin materials are designed to protect passengers during a hard landing. With autopilot functionality, Skai offers convenience and safety to its users. In early 2023, the world buzzed about Sony's new VR2 headset, but technology quickly moved forward with a new invention from the company Sightful, the Spacetop, an AR laptop without a traditional screen. Instead, it comes with a pair of glasses that, when worn, allow users to see their surroundings while projecting multiple screens in front of them. Imagine having an Excel spreadsheet on one screen, a Zoom call on another, and your favorite game on a third all at the same time. Powered by an 8-core Qualcomm Snapdragon XR2 processor with 8 GB of RAM and a 128 GB SSD, the Spacetop also includes modern essentials like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 5.1, and a headphone jack. This compact device is perfect for office workers, giving them the freedom to switch between work and play without anyone knowing. Introducing the new high-tech controller for VR games, known as UDCAP, which appears to be an ordinary glove. This controller syncs quickly with virtual reality headsets and is compatible with any Steam VR games. Instead of traditional AMU sensors and copper wiring, it utilizes unique elastic sensors. Each glove encompasses all 15 finger joints, offering 21 joint angles. The UDCAP also features vibration motors that deliver haptic feedback, enhancing the realism of game interactions. Crafted from lightweight, breathable fabric, the glove is washable as its electronic components are detachable. With a battery life of 15 hours, it's perfect for completing a puzzle in Half-Life Alyx. The UDCAP is priced starting at $499. The Astribot S1 first made headlines a few years ago when its prototype was revealed. Now, the manufacturer claims it's 100% ready for the market. It's become a little more charming and a lot smarter. The Astribot S1 can clean your home, entertain pets, and even cook. In a presentation video, it's shown making waffles and hosting a tea ceremony. It's unclear if customers in the US and Europe will appreciate these features, but they are likely to appeal to those in the East. Equipped with advanced AI, the robot can make quick decisions, and its sharp cameras help it navigate around the house. Worthington has been designing floating debris barriers for waterways for over 25 years. During that time, they've built, tested, and installed numerous systems in 65 countries worldwide, so they've gained substantial experience. The company offers several highly effective water barrier models, with the most popular ones designed to keep hydroelectric plants and dams free from clogging. You don't need to be an engineer to understand the problems caused by a log caught in a turbine. Worthington's executives emphasize that their barriers are robust and adaptable, ensuring customers find the perfect fit. Their most common systems are Tough Boom, Odin Boom, Boat Buster, and Odin Float, all easily recognizable by their bright yellow floats. This massive spherical machine is regarded as the largest space rocket builder in the world. Manufactured by Electro Impact in Washington, it was delivered to Middle River, Maryland. Weighing up to 99 tons and standing 12 meters tall, it has now passed final tests and is ready to produce large composite parts for the Neutron rocket. This includes an interstage panel as long as 28 meters for the first stage and 5 meters for the second stage. The machine is capable of laying composite fiber at speeds reaching 100 meters per minute. Additionally, it features a real-time automatic quality inspection system that can detect even the smallest defects and notify the operator. By using the AFP machine, rocket construction time will be reduced by more than 150,000 hours. Thank you for watching today's TechNew video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.